of the Egyptian army goes back to the ancient times of the pharaohs, who had built the strong bases of the army on which the modern world of today still depends. The pharaoh, in big campaigns, was as usual the high commander of the army, assisted by one of the ministers as a defense minister, in addition to a military council. The army was divided into groups, each includes 5,000 men, and each composes a complete army troop. The division was composed of infantry and riders of war chariots called chariotry, headed by a leader. The infantry was composed of three levels. The recruited soldiers, who were both volunteers and regulars, the coachers, and these are permanents, and the commandos. These were then divided into troops. Each is composed of 250 men under the leadership of an officer who carry their flag in wars and parades. He is succeeded in rank by a younger officer known as the bigger of the 50. It seemed that this was the smallest unit in the army. King Ramses II's legends of war described these divisions when he was separated from his army at the Orontes River during his fight against the Hittites. He scolded his army soldiers, saying, "What's the matter with you, senior officers, foot soldiers, and chariotry? Don't you know how to fight?" His battle that was described on the walls of his temples, especially Abu Simbel, is a living proof of the courage and the unmatched skills of the Egyptian army, both leaders and soldiers.